A quick master duel stream. I don't know about quick, but I don't know. I didn't have to destroy that, but it's fine. But we're in a quick master duel stream. I just got in from watching my brother stream on Overwatch 2. I'm not a big Overwatch fan, but you know what? It was a fun stream. We're just doing a little warm-up round right here. We're obviously going up against Labyrinth. We're doing a warm-up. I think we're just going to be playing ranked for the rest of the day because I have nothing else I want to do. What'd you just do? Yeah, I put it somewhere. That's crazy. What did it do? Well, we're just gonna do this. Let's finish this. Yeah, unaffected. I thought so. That's fine. I'm not reading, so that's all right. That's fine. I don't think he can kill me one turn. Or my actual TV down. About to see if it only affects the name or if it affects everything. Get my monsters back, recycle, bring it out. Should get rid of this, right? It doesn't matter. We're good. Next game, we can get infinity. If we really need to. I don't think we will. But we can if we need to. That's fine. That's also fine. Ooh, this should bring back. Yeah, it does bring it back. Perfect. So, we're good. We are perfectly fine. Ooh, even better. Let's go. All right, so what do we do here? This is unaffected. We're going to see how unaffected it really is. Normal summon, or special summon, Cyber Dragon. Not that unaffected. Get rid of that. I can make this. Bring out what do we get here? Core, I guess, right? Because that lets me get how many Cyber Dragons I got in my graveyard? Just two? That's fine. I take this, and then we get repair plant. Activate repair plant, and then we'll search the other dude. It's gonna sound really, it's gonna look really weird. Ooh! This one, this is a better one. Activate this, and we can bring out him. Hit okay. Chain link one. This one. Chain link two. Grab a Cyber Dragon from my graveyard. Guess we'll grab this one and recycle it. this back. Activate this. Then we'll send these two. We don't really need it. Activate this. We get Seeger. Seeger goes up here. I think we got game. I think we're good. Activate him. Yeah, we got a game. All right, that was a nice warm up. That was a really nice warm up. Let's go. What was that? Four turns? All right, cool. So, the next round of. I don't know what I'm just gonna do. I just needed that warm up though. I love going up against Labyrinth players. I was gonna originally come in here and do the Teladad format thing, but as you see, I already went through it all, and like the loner decks that they give you aren't great. Although I do have a Teladad deck, we might do that a little bit later. And who knows? Maybe I can convince my brother to start a series with me soon. Maybe I can gift them subs and stuff like that for in order to start a series, because I don't have subs at all. But anything that helps me get some viewers, that'd be great. Eldritch. That's not Eldritch. That's Evil. I've actually been wanting to play this. We might set this as our loner deck. All right. So I guess we're just going to play a little bit of rank today because I don't know what else to do. I'm bored. We're going to be rolling in with Cyber Dragons. I do have a couple other decks that I could probably use, but Cyber Dragons is my comfort zone. And I haven't played it in a while. So, I mean, that's not true. I played the Dual Trials. Not Trials. What was it? DC Cup. Is that what it's called? Whatever it is where it's like the qualifiers for Worlds. I didn't get too far. I got to like D something. But in between that and where... what do we do here? Hell, I don't know. I guess we're kind of fine here. All right, so we can just normal... Let's just set. And then we're good. No. And then we'll activate, we'll just fire off Maxi right in there. In the main, in their draw phase. Let's fire it off. Either he has it or he doesn't. He gonna ash the fuck out of me. No. Okay. Well, we going through. Let's go. It's probably gonna be Fire King Snake Eyes. That's the meta deck right now. Oh, it's that. I don't have any way to stop that. I really don't. I wish I did, but I don't. That's the one where yeah. We're getting OTK'd. I hate this damn thing. Nope. I know how this ends. It's fine. I really wish they'd banned him running. That whole Arctate. Just stupid. Like, what's the point? I'm going second, of course. We're playing Cyber Dragons. Is that Drytron? Oh no, it's Herald's. Okay, that's fine. We're gonna ash it though. No! I don't wanna let you do it. Hope you got a follow-up. You probably do. I feel like I should be playing plants. Cause like this time last year, plants was OP as fuck. And actual TCG. And this is always like a year or so behind TCG. So I feel like I should be playing plants right now. Conco. God damn it. I should be fine though. I just gotta play it out really smart. I really think of what I'm doing. I might play Memento in a little bit. or DDDs, but I kind of just want to play some Cyber Dragons for a little bit. Gimme! I guess Nagster would be the best thing, because I can just hitch one, grab a Cyber Dragon. Didn't really do anything great, but... Maybe Shroud of Artifacts? Okay. Well, that doesn't do anything. I guess we do this, and then we go into Almirage. Oh, that's not gonna help. Oh shit. Oh, I was trying to find a way to get to Naxxter, but it wasn't gonna work. It's fine. That was a dumb move. That was a very dumb move. I don't know what to do now. He doesn't have anything. It's fine. He can't kill me. It's fine. Just gotta believe he doesn't have it. That's all. Plus, I think if we get through this, we definitely have game, because we'll be able to special summon Cyber Dragon. Normal summon hurts. Get the search. Unless we can get like a... What is it? Veer. Yeah, we're good. I'm not worried about him. Oh. Okay. We might be in trouble. But I don't know for sure. I think we should be fine. I need to take the trash off later. Maybe I got plenty of time. Oh, my fuck. I should have charged my controller while I was watching my brother stream, shouldn't I? It's okay. What is that? Yeah, it's fine. I think we're fine. Yeah, we're good. That's fine. If we can get repair plant, that'd be great. Cause I could just tribute over that and that'd be fine. That's fine. I mean, it's not the best, but it's fine. Ooh, there we go. That'd help a lot. Activate emergency. We're gonna get core. If he lets us go through, we get core. Of course he doesn't. That's fine. Is it? Okay. We'll send this. Get rid of this. And this. Cyber Dragon from my hand, or from my deck. This one. I know it looks weird, but it's gonna be all right. Cause now we can special summon Cyber Dragon. Normal summon hurts. We got game. We're going in for game. We're going in. All right. Seeger comes in. Come on. You're reading. That's good. That's great. All right. Activate this. Then we get... I don't have to... They're in the graveyard. Stop doing it. It's fine. Probably the better option anyways. Get rid of this and this. Cancel. Activate this. Activate this. Pop this. pop this response. That's fine. No, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck.
It's fine.
We're good. Let's bring out another one. Bring out another one. Let's go. It's fine. We're good. Negated, dude. Nope. What is that? Yeah. No. Activate this. Then we send this and this. It's because we can. Why not? Give to him. Game. Just like that. I probably could have gone into Nova and then Infinity. But that was a better play. I wasn't trying to like style on him and stall or anything like that. I was just trying to get the duel over with. I don't like playing Cyber Dragon Control. I mean, it's not a terrible way to play Cyber Dragons. It's just, I just prefer Cyber Dragon Beatdown. Like, it's the fastest way to get to where you need to go. Fastest way from point A to point B is a straight line, and OTKs is usually that straight line in Yu-Gi-Oh. We're gonna get some Mauricio. I'm going to call him Maurice. Or Twister. Oh, we're good. See, now, something like this, this is a hand where you would want to play, like, control with it. But I still think we're going to be good. Oh, yeah, we're good. Oh, that's it? That can't be it, bro. Bro, that can't be your whole move. That can't be it. You gotta have more than that. You gotta have more than this, bro. I'm sorry. Sorry, Axis. Didn't mean to do this to you. Alright, to my hand, we're gonna add Hertz. Special summon. Let's just go ahead and get this stuff out the way. Get this out the way. That. Nope. Get this. Boom. Boom. Activate this. Chain link one. Chain link two. Grab another galaxy, unless he's got like a Ash Blossom or something. That's fine. Right? I got two Cyber Dragons. Yeah, that's fine. We're good. We're definitely good now. We got game. This guy just lost. He doesn't even know it. Okay, that's fine. We'll grab from the deck. I never know what summon, did I? Nope. So, theoretically, let's hit this first. So he can get rid of that swords. He must be a masochist, so let's end this as fast as we can. No. And we'll tribute this. Still got Cyber Dragon in the grave, right?
No, we don't. Okay, that's fine. Because we can hit this. No. Activate this, and then we send Naxxter.
Game over. Just like that. See? From point A to point B, it's just a straight line. We didn't have it. So that was the right move to make. All right, one more render, we get the platinum again. So obviously I knew I was gonna get the platinum. I've been in platinum for a while. I'm trying to get to diamond and then trying to get from diamond up to masters. That's the whole point of what I'm trying to do. This isn't like a masochist or a Master Saga series. This is me playing around. Me grinding. Grinding. Ooh, this hand's kind of nasty. I don't know what we're up against. Probably, if it's Skull King, I'm gonna be laughing my ass off. Oh yeah, we're good. Yeah, we got this. I think, right? Baroness still. I don't think this is a problem for me. Like, I can probably negate everything that he's about to. Is it just Notoria Beast? Is it Beast Band in Master Duel? Let's see. Nope. Related cards. Oh, it's not. Okay. Well, do what you need to do, homie. Yep. Oh, it's plants. Oh shit. I just started it just started cooking. Realizing what he's cooking up. Avalon coming soon. Is that 7? That's 9. That's not Beast. Beast is 5. Oh yeah, we're good. That's it. We're good. Bro, you had your chance. I'm sorry. You failed. You failed. Special summon Cyber Dragon to the field. Anything? Nothing. Okay, cool. That's fine. Activate Galaxy Soldier. Galaxy Soldier sends Hertz. So even if he negates it, that's fine. That's fine. Hope this is right. Yeah, it's gotta be. And then chain link 1. Chain link 2. That's fine. That doesn't hurt me at all. I'm still gonna get it. Like, what?
What?
This is gonna happen. Just let it happen. That's the best way to be about it. It's gonna happen, dude. Just let it happen. Same thing? Okay. Alright, now. Normal summon. I've had enough of that. You've had your fun. Whoa! That's fine. It's not fine. But it is fine. Come on, dude. Yeah, that's fine. He can't kill me. I'm good. Set this. Set this. I need my kaiju. Little bro, is that you in the chat? I see two on my screen. I'm having problems. Little plants and insects are giving me fits. I can't. Ugh. It's fine. We'll find a way out of it. I will find a way out of it. Someone will find a way out of it. I'll get out of this sooner or later. He can't kill me. I don't think. No, he ain't got 8,000. We're good. That's Barkeon. Oh, Landois. Okay. He might have me on this, actually. Yeah, he might. I might be cooked. He doesn't have any more tuners, so. And he just locked his own zone, so that's a plus. I wish you had did that last turn. That damn cat up there is getting on my nerves. Her being in heat. It's not her fault. She's a female, but it is annoying. Let me just close the door. There. Yeah, I think he's got me. Yep, he's got me. Okay. GG. You win some, you lose some. Was that in the chat? There was someone there. It doesn't tell me. It's mean. Try again. Wub. No, we're not doing that. I'm not gonna brag about this hand. Well, I can tribute over, what is he gonna get? The Dark Magicians? Like the one that can't, it's unaffected by spells and stuff like that? Yeah, that's fine. Eternal Soul, coming right up. So predictable. Ooh, the same play that every other Dark Magician player starts off with. Let's see how this one turns out. Although if this has I think it's like what, Snake Eyes that they use, or if it's Unchained, that'd be really good too. This is the most branded play that I've ever seen. Like, why not just play branded? Like, you can use it branded as well, like, bro. Oh yeah, this one. Yeah. That's his only play too. That's it. That's his only play. He's not gonna do anything else. He's gonna set. He's gonna pass. Watch. Because he's got a 3,000 attack point. 3,000 attack beater. He's just going to... What does Eternal Soul do? From the hand or from the deck? I think it's from the... Oh, it could be from the graveyard. It's fine. That's a nice monster you got there, dude. Sure would... You know what would absolutely suck for you, dude? If you went through all that just to lose it. That's crazy. Couldn't be me. That's fine, dude. I don't care. From the grave? Oh, it is from the graveyard, so he's gonna bring it back. Yeah. He's gonna bring it right back. It's unfortunate. That's fine. That's fine. Summon. I really can't do much. It's fine. Oh! Just spells, right? Artifacts. Yeah. That's fine. No, defense. Set it. Activate circle. Dark Magician only, right? Yeah, we'll let it go. Can't really do much about it. He's got a special summon Dark Magician. Yeah. I need Hertz. If I can get Hertz, I'm good. That's 7,500. Oh, 5,500. We're good. Nope. All right, let's try it. I don't know for sure, but we'll try it. Thought so, yeah. Oh well. Oh well. We bricked. Yeah, you got it. You're not getting that damage. You're shooting from me. Sorry, homie. Back in we go. So a little bit later, I'm probably going to play something else. I'm just trying to use this as a wake-up stream to see what's going on. Something to calm my nerves from what happened today. Because what I thought was supposed to happen didn't happen. And instead of being upset about it, I decided to just go and live stream. Calm myself. Well, actually, I watched my brother's live stream first. And then he was playing Overwatch. And I was like, well, that's fun and everything. But let me see about playing something or watching something I want to play. Or streaming myself. English, what are words? So it is what it is. It is what it is. That's fine. You have that. Thank you.
What is he playing? Photons. Galaxy. Okay, that's fine.
It's actually great. She pairs really well in a matchup against mine. Why would you... What? He's about to scoop. He don't know what he just did. He's like, what? Why is it working? He left this monster just wide open too. Just free to go. Fine by me. Ain't gonna hear me. See? I told you. I told you he's gonna scoop. Like, what? Free rank up. Let's, yeah, we got some coins. Get our rewards real quick. Well, I guess we should check our missions. They're all pretty much the same.
Special summon monsters.
We haven't done that? I was supposed to summon 5 monsters today? Oh, right, because I scooped. No, I've definitely done that. This game's weird. What pack do we want to go to? We might try and open up the new pack here in a little bit. Newest. The newest pack. The most recent pack. How's that sound? I could play Eldritch, because it's got a free second copy of a completely banned card, or limited card. Like, what in the world? Like, I can't play it. Even if I wasn't making my own Eldritch deck, I couldn't play a second copy of it. Sad part is, people who play the deck still suck. Like, even with the second copy of Extravagance, the deck still's garbage. Like, you can beat that deck pretty easy. You just gotta play smart. Well, as long as you don't brick. And everybody kind of breaks in Yu-Gi-Oh from time to time. We're gonna wait. So we can either stop them from drawing, or we can keep drawing. Guess neither. What you playing, bruh? What you playing? That's fine. That's great. That's awesome. We are actually going to grab this. Hurts. Pitch. Boom, boom, boom. Bro, this is your chance to do something. Activate Maxi. I don't care. I really don't. I ain't with the boots. Come on. Come on. Activate your cards. Come on. Please come home. I've been there baloney. Told you. Man, I was about to OTK the mess out of him, too. Just don't know it yet. He was about to get done in. Like a TV dinner. The Black Rose. Cool. Go first. What you doing, bro? Go first. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Honestly, I don't care. We'll play through it.
Yep. This is chain link too, so I can chain block. And we'll grab overflow. Got this. Set this. And we're good, actually. We can do this. Activate this. Pay 2,000 life points. That sounds weird, but we're doing it. Bring this out. It's gonna work the way I hope it does, right? I hope so. No. Activate this. Send this and this. Activate this. Add this to my hand. Activate repair plant. From my deck to my hand. Get a regular cyber dragon. Yeah, we're good. Oh yeah, I can't for the rest of the turn. That's fine. I got my setup for next play. That's actually not bad. We're gonna activate this now. We're losing anyways. Grab this. My deck. Ah, thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Pleasure doing business with you, my friend. Harpies? I'm not bad at it. I'm not scared of that. Really can't do much damage. That's fine. Unless he attacks this. Well, he only needs 6,000, but... Christ. I mean, I guess when you open the nuts, though. Whatever. He's gonna need some strong... Of course! What? Oh, yeah, that makes sense. That also makes sense. Completely fine. What'd you do? Sir, you put that in the wrong, whatever. You're trying to bait me in. That's gotta be bait, right? Ooh. I can beat this. Sin hurts. I don't have, no! It's fine. Right. This. Four. Okay.
I'm gonna summon. Got this.
Oh crap, I took it out, didn't. No, I got one in there. Good. I can make this. Get here.
This is gonna sound look weird, but it's the best way I can think of. So we do Seeger. Because it's gonna count as a cyber dragon being brought to the field. Do that. Bring this out. And now hit this. Side. That should be game, right? Oh yeah, let's make sure we activate this. That should be game. We're good. That's fine. GG, homie. It was nice knowing you. Bro, how they let that go? He got a chode. You got a chode. Nobody's texting or anything, so we're good. Ooh. I don't like this hand. This hand's nasty. Like, not even in a good way. I don't like this at all. Exo Sister. Yeah, we're gonna banish that. Okay. 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 I mean, that kind of stops me though. Like, not even gonna lie, that does kind of hurt. This dimensional fissure, because I don't really have anything to stop it. Well, not entirely. How do we play this? Alright, you got it. I bricked. Alright, we're gonna do one more duel. Win or lose, we're gonna play it out and see where we go from there. I know it's a short stream, but it's just something to, you know, chill and relax. I'll be back on later though, because, like, I got nothing else to do. Borreload's in his deck somewhere. Borreload's actually a really good card. Like, I know people want to underestimate it because it's not what it used to be, because it's a common now in the TCG and everything's come and gone, but it's pretty good. Like, it doesn't really target. Ooh, I kind of like this hand. All right, so we normal special summon Cyber Dragon, normal summon Core, search the other dude. and then we link summon into
no, you ain't getting that off.
We're stopping that. I guess link summon into Seeger. We'll play it out. I'm trying to think of my plays, but I think we just got to play it out because there's not much else we can do.
Octavio.
All right, he's about to get his face off. Ooh, there's a monster in the spell it or in the link monster zone. That's fine. My whole normal traps. What did he just grab? Oh yeah, there's Dianea. And of course it's back. Oh, that's Mermelio. I think it's gonna be. Ooh. That's fine. That actually would. Did I say up two or two? Okay, that's fine. I hope he wastes it. There's some of this. That's fine. Give me a chance to get it out again later. That's awesome. Thanks for the help, Fred. Really nice of you. Yeah. There you go, buddy. My move is I can banish with overflow, and then after that we hit overload, but then I can also use overload or forbidden droplet when using overload or cyberload. Sorry. Yeah. Right, I can make this, but I'm not worried about the field spell, so we're gonna get rid of that. Although, it really won't matter. Get rid of both. Activate this. We got game. We've definitely got game. Unless he can come up with some miracle to stop us, we've got game. Get rid of this too. Is Twin at level 8? Sure is.
I'm just kind of trying to pop off right now. I'm seeing what I can do. We've already got game. I'm not worried about anything else. Yeah. Just in case he has something up his sleeve. Activate this. It doesn't matter. Put this. Actually, get back. We're having fun right now, guys. We're just showing him the power that of what he's losing to. Had to finish it with Cyber Twin Dragon, man. I'm sorry, man. All right, let's open some packs. I think we'll just do the legacy packs. I don't want to waste my gems. Unless we get enough to get like 10 and still have some left over. We got diamond. Nice. Not diamond rank, just a diamond reward. We've been playing that long? Jesus Christ, I need a life. yeah, they're down this way. We got 10. Alright, let's open them. We're open 10 legacy packs. I don't think you get anything. What do we want? We've already got WrestleLager. So what do we want from here? I guess nothing really. I mean, this wouldn't be bad. It would actually be like a nice little cheeky tech card. Morphing Jar is not bad. I wouldn't mind another Vanity's Ruler at all. I'm tired of Blue Eyes. I don't need any more of those. One Day Piece wouldn't be bad either. That'd be great because I wouldn't have to worry about losing it. Reborn's terrible. What about super rares? The likelihood they will get something isn't great, but because we only got 10 packs, but something to do. Gwail Guardian would be better if it wasn't the Errata. I mean, we could probably play it. I think it's available in that 2010 thing. What about spells? Any good spells? Oh, I'll take another Jinzo if we can pull that. What was that? Oh, frog. Swamp frog. I wouldn't mind another swords at all. Wouldn't mind that at all. I think that's about it that I really care for. Oh, the Call of the Haunted also wouldn't be bad. Dynamite's not terrible. Alright, let's see what we get. 10 packs. We're not gonna do like the... Oh, we can do 18. We're not gonna do the individual packs. We're just gonna look and see what we get. Because we don't lose any of these. 18 more. Or 8 more. We'll do these. See what we get. Okay. I don't expect anything great out of these at all. I don't even expect anything good out of these. Now. Okay.
create a deck before we go. Actually, I'm just looking for a card, see if I have it. Yeah, I got one. It's right there.
Cool.
Yeah. That should be it. Because I don't really care for the new meta cards. Is this Vanquish Souls? Ooh, I actually want these. Let's open some of these. Alright, what do we... I don't know what these do, but I've always... Like, I know that they're kind of like a battle... Right? They don't work in the battle phase? Oh, they're firing... Okay. I'd have to, like, really look into them. We'll wait on those. I guess we just get 10 of these for these, right? These are pretty dope. And we get this screen. Get this. Get all this. At least one super rare. Guaranteeing at least one super rare. Do we want this? Not really. Being honest, like, I'd rather get this if I was gonna get Galaxy Eyes. Like, actually, that's not bad. Let's see how this is. Because then I can dismantle the ones that I got. Right? Unless he came in another pack. And that gives me SR crafting materials for free, pretty much. Let's check Galaxy Soldier. Yeah. Then I get two for free and I get an extra deck with it. That sounds like a good deal to me. I mean, it's not the best deal. It's not the ideal thing to do. All right, structure decks, the newest one. We can get three of these. All right, contents. And you get Prime. You get Full Armor, Soul Flare, Blast. It's not terrible. Terrible at all, really. And you get Photon Dragon. It's playable. It's a really, really well put together one. And then later we can get the other one. I think we actually have the other one. So we're just gonna get three of these. It's cool, dude. Let's see if we can put something together. We might actually go into ranked with it. So we can test it out. How much are deck boxes? Like a 200? Yeah. It's fine. Alright, let's put something together. Let's do this. Nope. Yeah, that was it. Order obtained. Three of these. Three of these. Dispense all extra. Yes, sir! I don't know what that was, but yes, sir! Alright, I guess three of these. Three of these. Two of these. Yes. I don't know how this is gonna work. Ooh, we got trading. That's great for the blue eyes players. All right. Galaxy Knight. I mean, technically, we could, like, take these out and then run Cyber Nova and Infinity. Well, which one do we like more? I guess it really doesn't matter. Oh yeah, three of these. And we could play this, but I'd rather. Yeah, we could play this. Yeah. We're good. That's pretty decent. Set this how it normally is.
And then we can also play you. Related cards. We'll play you as well.
I mean, I'll look into this later, but this seems pretty decent.
No, it doesn't.
Alright, y'all gonna laugh at this, but oh well.
3, 1, 2, 1, 2.
That seems fine to me.
Galaxy. I guess we'll play this for an extra body.
Oh no. Yeah. We're good. There's that. It's a deck. It's a deck. There. But I kind of want to build a blue eyes deck real quick. Now that we have trade in, right? So 1, 2, 3. No, I'm not gonna blue eyes. I'm not even gonna lie to you. All right, I'm in this stream here. I do plan on streaming again later today, but I got stuff I gotta do real quick. So I'll be back in a little bit. I hope you all have a good time. I'll see you later, and I love you all. Take care, peace, and be safe.